Do the intro.
Do it.
What's up, everybody? Today we're pulling on the standard banner. Yay!
And the limited one, but that's later in the video. All right, I guess we're ready now. That was very easy.
Ignore
the fact this is 10. I totally didn't do a 10 pull beforehand.
Yeah,
before
natural,
I asked if we
natural.
Were going to film. That didn't happen.
Yeah. Don't worry.
Don't worry about
just,
it.
Let's just do this. Boom.
Let's do this. Right now? Oh,
yeah.
You guys are
very cool. Yeah.
Warriors very
go.
Cool.
Go. I should never actually.
I don't know what the indication is.
Me neither.
I assume it'll probably just say S. Oh, wait.
Oh.
Javier, what the fuck? Somebody stole the luck.
Yeah.
What the hell? Somebody stole the luck.
That was his first pull.
We can pull up the footage. It said zero.
What the fuck?
What is our streak with these video of these pulling videos? And there's just an unreasonable amount of luck in it.
It's because he did the Mr. Beast intro.
He did the intro. That's right. What? He got fucking his 4-star luck didn't even change either.
Oh my god! What the hell, Javier?
What is happening?
What is this? What is this bullshit? Fuck you!
What's happening? Well, at least his limited 50 is gone.
Yeah.
He got the woman.
Yeah. So.
Yeah.
But yeah, he still gets his discount, but it's flattened out. You're fucked now. When he pulls up his search history, it is gonna forever say number one. Well, it has to wait an hour.
Oh, yeah.
But it's gonna forever say his very first pull was a 5-star. I can already foresee Brennan's comment.
It should have been me, not him! It's not fair!
Wait a fucking second. Wait, hold up. I just realized something. Because Javier got on his first 10 pull, he has almost a guaranteed chance to get another one. I'll say, I do like the fact that this game does exactly tell you where the 10 or where the 5-star is. I enjoy the fact that it tells you what its position is.
Oh,
yeah,
that's interesting. Okay, man, my 4-star looks is pretty bad.
The only problem with that is we can no longer be surprised whenever you get a double 5-star, or you can't be surprised, but it's no longer a shock while you're scrolling through it.
We're gonna be like, wow.
Yeah, like it's no longer gonna be a shock while you go through it. Oh, look, I got hard pitied. I'm just waiting for Javier to get another 5-star, honestly. I'm not even engaged with my pulls. I'm not engaged with my pulls at all. I'm looking at Javier's.
Oh my god, guys. Hard pit. What was the 4-star?
Yeah, you got hard pity
design. There it is.
Yeah.
Wait, you got it?
Wait, he got another one? Wait, he got another one?
I wasn't paying attention. This is a pretty good stunner. I'll take it. I take it. Pretty good stunner. Second best stunner in the game. I'll fucking take it.
Oh. I got a weapon.
I'll take that shit. Second best stunner in the game.
Please, Rina.
I got a fucking weapon.
Oh, you got a weapon? You got hellfire gears?
Yeah.
Dude, what is this motherfucker's luck?
Oh, let's go!
Alright, I guess I'm odd man's out. Fuck this. Fuck me, I guess. Alright. I know who my 300 guaranteed is now. I'd rather have taken the fucking furry.
Oh my god.
Are you kidding me? Wait, that was...
What?
That was 30 pulls. Or 40 pulls. That was 40 pulls.
Yeah, 40. 40 pulls.
He got it early. Wait, you got it early.
Get fucked.
Oh.
Well, joke's on you. The weapon you got is good for my character.
Oh.
Joke's on you.
Oh.
What the? I got 4 4-stars.
Four.
What the fuck?
God
damn. What the hell? Damn, what the hell?
This is not Bucho Gracias.
Last.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
can't.
That is the third. This is literally the repeat of the Honkai video. This is it's an exact beat for beat repeat. This is Javier's comeuppance because he got nothing when we filmed last week.
No.
What the hell? What the fuck?
What is this bullshit? You got three five stars. Watch he get E1 or whatever.
Another fucking weapon.
Is it M1? I forget what the constellation is or the idol.
No, it's a weapon.
The restrained?
Wait, how much five stars is he only?
Following and stun.
This is my third one.
Is it your third five?
Yeah. Following characters with the stun specialty, so the restrained. Here, I guess the restrain would probably be good for someone like the fucking furry.
That's called foreshadowing.
I'm sorry.
Bing boo time.
You're gonna do butler?
You want that? You really want that energy up, huh?
He wants that physical DPS. That physical DPS.
And did physical, you click select? Yeah.
He didn't even select it.
No.
Silly goose.
Silly goose. Yes. All right, we're all going for shark.
You silly bing boo.
3, 2, 1, go.
It's probably two.
What the f- wait, hold up. Count the five stars.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
What is this? What am I looking at?
Can we get what? This guy banned?
Five. Can we ban him?
Like I'm the one with the luck. No. Him.
Hey Brady, can we take his green card?
Oh no.
Donald Trump, he's here. I hope you get kicked with Project 2025.
That's the new insult. Oh wait, what was that? Oh, I got it early.
Yeah, he got it.
Okay.
He got it early.
Fucking bullshit. I'm the only person who hasn't gotten early.
Yeah.
That's what I deserve after last week. Honestly. Well, I deserve that after last week.
Are your luck went downhill?
To be fair, I pretty much I deserved it after that double Genshin Honkai event.
Yeah, that was stupid.
Yeah, what was that?
I deserve that.
Yeah. Ooh. Yippee.
Bravo.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Alright, I guess we all technically won within this month. Oh no, it's July.
Yeah. And then imagine when you pull for Ellen, you just get a 3. Again.
I mean, there's only one way to find out.
Just gets instantly unfriended. I barely have any.
What the fuck? What
shark.
The fuck?
I got the puppy.
Hey.
What is this bull? Okay, now it's targeted. Now this is targeted.
No, I got it's pity.
Oh, okay.
Like 70.
Yeah, his
like,
one was pity.
I thought yours was soft pity. I'm no. Like, okay, now this is targeted.
It was soft pity. It was soft pity.
Yeah.
Because I had like 60 in like 6, yeah, like 60, 70.
I mean, I could do 8 pulls right now.
Okay, now.
But wait, are we burning?
Did you do the bin books?
Yeah, I have 8.
You could buy them.
Do you want me to burn through all these now? I could just burn through the 8.
Well, it is 8, so.
It is 8. You.
Close enough to 10.
Fuck it.
Oh.
I got a. Boom.
Furry.
You loser.
I got the weapon for the fairy ready. When I get him.
Oh, I got it.
Oh!
But this is pull number 75, so it's not really that impressive.
Yeah, but hey.
I got it.
Yeah.
I was hoping for 76 so I could be the 76 bandit in this game. So I'm actually really disappointed.
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, no, wait. This is out of 80. This is lower. This is the lower pity one.
Oh.
That was well past soft pity.
Yeah, that was well past off pity.
Damn, fuck. Okay.
Damn, fuck me.
Wait, I'm gonna change it to the butler.
Yeah, I guess I'll also burn through.
I'm gonna change it to the butler. The butler looks cool. Wait, no, I want it to be the gun one. The gun one's hilarious.
No. Bro, this one doesn't even have a face.
Plug? There's a plug? Oh my god, the plug. Yeah.
The plug
it is.
Yo, I'm getting it. I don't plug, even care if it's plug. Bad. I'm getting it.
Plug the Twitch!
Well, now I gotta plug it. Editing Dorshal here, and I now stream on Twitch. Twitch.tv/DorshalDraws. I've been currently playing a lot of games, mainly Zenless on Zero. Last week I was grinding all week, and well, I actually draw in there. So if you want to come by and watch from time to time, I don't really have a consistent schedule, but if you see me on, give me a follow. Anyways, enjoy the rest of the video.
All right, yeah, we can break through all this now. Anyways, yeah.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Oh.
Only the first one has to, it can be like synced. The rest of them can fuck it.
Nothing.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah, this is
question.
All right. Oh, C2.
Oh, I got her.
Oh, you got her too.
And you got the bear.
Yay.
All right, yeah. Oh, C3.
Oh. C2, C1.
All right, you got Billy.
Wow.
I have C3.
I have C3, Billy.
C3.
Bro, Billy is not letting go. He's like that toxic ex. Oh, fuck. I can only make 9. Or I only have 9. I'm getting cucked right now.
Okay, let's see.
Do your dailies. Do your dailies.
I only have 30. Guys? I don't have enough. What the fuck?
I'm just gonna leave the call. I'm just gonna leave the call.
No, don't leave the call. He's getting kicked. He's getting banned. He's getting kicked from the content bandits and he's getting banned from the server.
Deadass.
I just right clicked.
He's deadass. He's deadass.
You better fail that 50-50, boy, if you want to stay in this server. You better fail that 50-50, boy.
No,
I got real close to clicking that ban.
Oh.
He's setting up.
He's setting up.
He got the weapon, and then he got the fur. It was foreshadowing.
He's setting
foreshadowing.
It was foreshadowing.
He's just setting up right now. Trust.
Yeah.
Wait, if it foreshadowed his 5-star, then me getting the Bangu early, it's foreshadowing to get Ellen Doe. Copium.
More foreshadowing.
Alright guys, it's been 3 days, we're back, and we're just gonna do the rest of the pools. So,
yeah,
let's just go.
We're
doing the Bang Blues one though, yeah.
I'm been first!
Yeah. Since it's the easy ones.
Yeah.
Yeah. Still shit 4-star luck.
Yeah, okay.
I got 2.
Double. 4-A-star.
Cry boo.
4-A-ray.
I'm gonna cry my boo away.
Anyways, I only have 3 pulls for the standard.
I only have 2 for standard.
No, I meant like 2 single pulls, bro.
Yeah, oh, I have 20. I have 5. Oh, you can do your 20 then.
Let's see.
No, I'll do 2-1 pulls since he has 2 10 pulls.
I'll do the 5 just because I don't want to feel left out.
Hey, you don't know.
You don't know, man.
You'll never know. Trust the process. It'd be funny if one of us gets the bear and just send a screenshot to Miso. It's like, hey, look, who we got.
On a 1 pull, I got a 5-star. Yeah. Okay, I'm a liar.
Let's see.
Oh, another Anton.
My final pull. I'll get it. For real, trust me.
For real?
Bear.
No.
Oh.
Oh, B for bear, bro. B for bear.
B for bear.
It's a B for bear. Cross.
Yeah.
Oh, I just realized I was at full screen. Oh. Brandon, have fun looking at my toolbar.
Yeah.
I mean, I could crop it out.
No, don't crop it out. That's what makes it funny. Anyways,
Anyways.
Javier literally needs 90 pulls.
I need 90 pulls, my guy.
I need 40.
Or he gets lucky.
Yeah. I need 40. And Brandon needs 60. So if anything, we probably should have just like done it like a little fucking musical chairs of our pools so we can all get our guarantee. Specifically, me and Raiden, if we swapped, we would be perfect. Javier only needs 1 pull.
Fuck you.
All he needs is 7 pulls. He needs 7 pulls to get C6. Right. Javier, why is your background screen not cropped out weird?
We get much higher. Oh.
Do I do singles?
No.
For the law?
No, that's cringe.
No.
If we're gonna get the 3 5-stars in one single, or not, in one 10 pull, in one multi, then we're gonna get the 3 5-stars in one multi. That's the only way we can top ourselves from the last video. Where do you go?
Yeah.
You go from 2 5-stars?
We get C6.
C6.
Yeah. Get 7 5-star. Get 7 Ellens in one pull. Dude, if you get 7 Ellens in one 10 pull, I wouldn't even be... I don't think any of us would be pissed. That would just be astonishing.
No, that would just like... Oh my god.
Dude, did
it's
you...
It's a messiah.
Yeah.
Fuck, dude.
They're really trying to get you to play this game. All right, I think that's enough okay. Ramble, though. Let's do it. 3, okay. 2, 1,
go.
Go.
The cope, the cope.
Guys, look. S.
Oh my god.
Oh! Thanks, Javier, for the luck, bitch.
Oh, we need to see.
Yes!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Oh my god!
I did it.
Take that, Javier.
Let's go!
Oh, fuck.
Alright,
oh,
alright, I take all this. Right. I take it. We take it.
Oh! Really? Is that pity? Oh, I thought I saw two...
I would have fucking, I would have lost my shit.
Oh my god!
Oh!
Is she, wait, is that C6 already?
Damn.
Oh my god!
Why are you guys getting her so much? Oh, what the fuck?
Ah,
you got Grace!
He got Grace!
Guys, I think I might
loser.
Have to go suck the wallet now.
Yeah.
It's gonna be the last one.
It's always
for
it's
you,
gonna
for
be the
it's
last
always
one.
Gonna
yeah,
be
gonna
the
be
last
the
one.
I got another one!
I'm just carrying
you got another one enough.
Wait, what? You got
where are you getting these fucking pulls from?
I don't know. I'm just clicking buttons.
I'm like
well,
genuinely curious
it.
Now. Alright, do it. Where I failed, you'll succeed.
Yeah.
In the 14th pity. Oh!
Oh!
Bro, what?
You got it. Bro. I told you, you're gonna go. You're gonna succeed
bro,
where I failed.
Bro, and the...
We
got
her!
He got it. He got
She's
it.
Home!
She's home. Now Raiden's the only loser here. Imagine getting Grace.
Raiden, get fucked!
That was the most passionate get fucked I've ever heard from them in my entire life.
Why I told you it was gonna be the last one.
We just didn't know how extended that last one entailed.
Yeah. Fucking hell.
That's like 5 mid-rolls worth of last one.
Maybe getting Firefly today was
yeah,
a bad
yeah, you should
omen.
Have gotten Firefly today, man. That fucked you up.
Yeah.
Yeah, I lost my guaranteed.
I was prepared!
So, you may be wondering why Brady is muted, but that's because he's on vacation and he's on the car. Yeah, he's pulling it in the car.
We killed him.
We killed him. Yeah. It was
for real, no cap.
Yeah, it was pretty good. Go do it. You do it now. Oh, is this it? Oh my god. He got it.
Oh my god.
Oh
what?
My,
he got
oh
it.
My, wait, does
oh
he win the
god.
City 525? Does he. Oh
no.
Oh, the suspense is real. You totally hear the audio.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, yeah, definitely. This is totally not edited in post.
Yeah, no, of course.
Yeah.
He's edging us.
He's edging us. Oh, wow. Look, look, he got it. Whoa.
Wow.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my God.
That's crazy.
Crazy.
Wow. Yeah.
Wow, so cool.
Yeah.
So well, cool.
Good job,
so
Brady.
Cool.
You can enjoy the rest of your vacation now. Oh wow.
Yeah.
This asshole really just left call, huh? Totally not edited in post. He's pretty good. Let's go.
Let's go. I didn't hit.
Yay!
Yay! I finally have it! Holy shit!
Where's this luck when I pull?
Yeah.
The answer is it's a skill issue and you're not in this call with us, so you don't get good luck.
Yeah, exactly.
Stop playing League.
Yeah, stop playing. Get off League.
Yeah, cringe. Get off. Cringe.
I bet you're not even that good.
Yeah.
Is Brady just Cupid?
Did I just I passed on the luck?
Is this like Genshin all over again?
Are we like, is it like a blunt? Are we just handing around the luck around the room? What the fuck is this? This is my second Billy.
Oh
my god.
You got another Billy?
I got two.
Another Billy?
Well. I got a Billy as you said that.
Now I got C2 fucking Billy. Now I want to stop. Alright, I'm cured of my addiction. I don't want to play this game anymore.
It's just if something happens. Which I don't think anything would happen. Oh my god, something happened. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh my god. Yay, we got it. I can even run. Damn.
I can't even fucking get this. This bullshit.
Let me get it. I got another Billy.
Oh, I guess I'm not the only one with the Billy curse.
The silly Billy curse.
The worst DPS in the game. He's like a shitty Arlan. Like, even before...
He's basically Arlan of... He's the Arlan of this game.
Yeah.
The Arlan?
He is like a shitty Arlan.
I have one more temple.
Like, he can't even be like Herta before there was more AoE variety. Not even like that. He's Arlan.
He's just bad.
Yeah, he's just bad. Do it.
Shark.
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 Shark your doors. That sounds wrong. That sounds wrong. That sounds insidious.
Oh no.
Shark your doors.
Bro, you just gave me
And end the video.
Close your doors.